If you're looking for views, then this is the hole for you. A long par 4 that requires a good tee shot to the left-hand side of the fairway. Avoid the pot bunker on the right side of the fairway and your second shot will be straightforward. The downhill will help all tee shots achieve distance, but the bite of this hole awaits those that hit it right off the tee.